Do you turn the taco or you turn your head to eat it?
Turn my head.
Yeah, that's the way.
You don't want anything falling out.
That's true. Yeah, that's the way to eat it.
I leave the taco straight, so I turn my head to it.
That's the right way.
Is that proper?
Yeah, that's good. The right way. Because if not, everything falls
out. Yeah, then everything falls out. Yeah.
When you put the taco together, I then kind of like roll the top over so then it's more like in a burrito shape. You know what I mean? Yeah. So then you don't have to turn your head as far, so you just turn the taco.
Good.
I just turn the taco. I don't turn my head.
Oh, that's the wrong way.
Really? You gotta turn your head?
Yeah, because if not, it's everything will fall off the tortilla.
Really?
You know you're my friend if I turn the taco.
Okay.
Because then I'm not worried about making a mess. I'm loose, cool, I'm having a good time. If I turn my head, we're just trying to keep it straight, you know?
Why does it matter on who he's with? Like, does he have like a more of a classy way of eating the taco?
Yes. Really? It depends if he's on a classy dinner or just eating tacos.
Huh. I've never been to a classy dinner where we eat tacos.
That's right. Yeah, I don't know what kind
usually
of
you have tacos
of dinners.
Like hanging out with your friends and stuff, right?
Do you turn the taco to eat it, or you turn your head to eat the taco?
I turn my head to eat it.
Yeah, that's the way.
Oh, that's the way?
I was making sure you're right.
Okay, yeah, perfect.